Hello everyone, I'm Akhil Gite, welcomes you all to another video. So in the last video we have seen that we have implemented Firebase login. So where we are we were entering the email ID and the password and we used to do the login. Okay, so in this video we are going to implement the email verification. Okay, so what is that? So in the last video we have seen if user is entering the wrong email ID and password, in that case also we user was able to register. But we don't want to allow the unauthorized or invalid email ID users to be logged into our application. So for that, what we are going to do, we are going to send the verification link to the registered email ID user. Okay, so as soon as user verifies his email ID, then only he will be able to log into our application. This is what we are going to implement in this video. Okay, so let's start. So we'll go to our register activity. So here, if you know that this is what the task is, when user registers his email ID and password, when user registers to application. So as soon as he user registers, what we are going to do, we'll send email ID to the registered, send verification link to the registered email ID. So we'll get, so for that we'll need the Firebase auth instance, and from here we can get the current users. Okay, and from here I can send the verification link. So this is what the code, one line of code which will send the verification link to the current user. And then I'm going to add on complete listener so that I'll get to know whether the verification link has been sent properly or not, or is there any issue. Similarly, so what we have implemented earlier, so task is successful. So in this scenario, I'll add this line of code here, and in case if it is not, so I'm going to show this toast message here. Okay, so here I'm going to modify this message: user registered successfully, please verify your email address or email ID. Stop. Okay, so that's it. We'll test this thing. Okay, so I'm going to run the application, and Gradle is building, so just wait for a few seconds. Okay, install successfully, application is running. Okay, so I'm going to sign up. First of all, I need to check which email ID I have already registered. So this is my Firebase account. I'll go to my application, Firebase login. Okay, and here in authentication I'll see my users. So this user is already registered, so I'll try with a different user. Okay, so I'll go to my application, and there is one email ID I have, so androidbuzz@gmail.com, and I'll enter the password. And I'll do registration. Okay, so it's loading, and user registered successfully, please verify your email ID. Okay, so I'll check my Gmail account whether the email verification link came to my account or not. So okay, so this is the mail I got from Firebase. So here you can see hello, follow this link to verify your email address. So as soon as we click on this, email ID will verify our email address. But before that, before verifying email address, we want to see whether our application is allowing me to log in or not. So I'll try the login functionality here. Come back, I'll come to the login screen, droidbuds@gmail.com, and I'll enter the password. Okay, and I am perform sign in, and yes, I'm able to log in, but ideally I should not. So what we need to do, so for that we need to write some few lines of code, which I'm going to implement that, and after that we'll do the verification task. Okay, so I'll go to my login activity, and here it's allowing me to like, as soon as I'm able to log in, he's allowing me to move to profile screen. Okay, but before that I want to check whether user has verified his email ID or not. So I'll get the from the Firebase auth, I'll get the current user and is email verified. From that user I'm calling is verified method. So this will tell me if he has verified the email address, then it's cool, I'll send him to the profile screen. Else I'll need to show toast saying please verify your email ID. Okay, that's it. So now I'll try to log in once again. Okay, and we'll see whether it's allowing me or not. Ideally it should not. Now let's check out @gmail. Sign in. Okay, still it's allowing me. I don't know what is the issue. Okay, I need to restart the application. Okay, I was checking in the earlier code only. Okay, now it's running the application, and I'll check again, droidbuds@gmail.com, and my password, and I'll click on sign in button. It's loading. Yes, I got the message, please verify your email ID. Okay, so this is what the required output. Now I'll do the verification. Okay, now I'll click on this verification link. Okay, it says your email has been verified. You can now sign into with your account. Okay, so I'll go to my account and I'll again click on sign in button. Ideally I should be able to log in now. Yes, it's working. So that's it from today's video. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.